a good start for us. You know, anytime you can put a uniform on in front of fans, early on, you could definitely feel the jitters, you know, and people just being, everybody being nervous a little bit. But, you know, great balance. I thought we did a really nice job of, you know, pushing a little bit, getting up tempo. And the defensively, it's just going to be adjusting. We know that's the way the game's going to be called, and we've got to make sure that we're really smart and disciplined in what we're doing on the defensive end. We saw some good things in the second half in regards to just making adjustments with the travels and fouls, those situations. So I think we did a nice job in the second half, but obviously we want to start the game with that discipline to start with on the defensive end. We were really trying and focused in on with our recruiting, getting more athletic, and I think obviously with Justin and Alexis, we've added two pieces to what we have already of being more athletic. So when you have that, you're able to do a little bit more and take advantage of that. And add in our shooters with Lindsay and McKenzie. I think we've got a good balance of both of what we want to do. But, you know, it is something that we've really been focused on. And, you know, I think the players really love to play that style, play that way. But just trying to spread the floor out a little bit and open up some things for drives to the basket and get some open looks. So we did a good job early on, you know, a few turnovers, just a little bit antsy with our feet. But at the same time, saw some good things that we can really work and clean up on this week. The things that we need to work on is just making sure our first half is like our second half in regards to discipline with our defense and not giving easy shots on the free throw line. So those little things will make a big difference. We need to start strong, especially on the road. It's always a challenge, even more of a challenge on the road. So you want to start strong. We don't want to start with, you know, kind of feeling flat a little bit with calls from the referees. Those are the things that we control, and we got to do that. So those are things we'll focus in on this week, you know, going into this weekend with both Mercer and Georgia Tech. They're very athletic teams. They're going to be off the dribble. It's going to be a quick, fast pace, so we got to be ready to guard it from the start.
Well, it's been a long preseason, and we've been playing against each other, and it was really good to play against other people and get a feel for how other people play. And I think we came out pretty good, and our offense was moving, everything was in sync. We had first game jitters at first, but I think at the end we got everything together and came out with a win. We tried to cut down on our turnovers and trust our help and keep them off the free throw line, obviously, because they had like 15 points from the free throw line when we came in from halftime. But I think once we figured all that out, we were able to pull out the W. Just getting this W by 20 is going to give us confidence, and we know what we can do and what it takes to win. So we'll just take that into our season with us, and hopefully it'll bring us along.